ServiceBridge connects multiple ServiceNow instances to provide seamless support and service experiences across the ecosystem of providers, partners, and consumers on the ServiceNow platform. With ServiceBridge, companies can seamlessly interact and collaborate with their providers. A telecom company offering managed services to a large enterprise can use ServiceBridge to ensure smooth and efficient service delivery. Using ServiceBridge, a storage provider can partner with a service provider to enhance service quality and delivery. ServiceBridge helps companies integrate and streamline internal services, such as customer support and IT systems. Let's look at some key ServiceBridge features for providers. With the remote catalog feature, providers can make request items easily accessible to consumers while keeping development on their end. With the remote choice feature, consumers can select real-time data from the provider's instance. Providers can use the personas and authorized users feature to categorize remote catalog items by user personas so that only authorized users can access their catalog of services. Now let's see how consumers can benefit from ServiceBridge. After onboarding through ServiceBridge, customers receive up-to-date information about issues that affect them and their resolution status. Consumers can use the remote task feature to integrate tasks like incidents, cases, and service requests bidirectionally with their providers without any custom integrations. Fields across consumer and provider systems may not always match while remote task data is being exchanged. In such cases, consumers or providers can use the virtual fields and transforms feature to match, convert, and adapt data effectively to streamline the exchange. Sometimes, additional information needs to be exchanged between provider and consumer instances while ServiceBridge tasks are being performed. In these scenarios, providers and consumers can add, update, or remove information exchanged using the scratchpad feature. With ServiceBridge, providers, partners, and consumers can collaborate and process requests while working on their own ServiceNow instances. To learn more, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.